look at our new house. Wow. This is cool, right? Better than an apartment. Okay. Got everybody here. Heading on into the new house for the first time. Just say go. Yeah. See how scary? It's kind of scary, actually. Oh, look at all this stuff. Dollhouse for you, Sala. Go. Okay. This kitchen's pretty nice.
Ready? I'm gonna go out with
mom. Close the door. Okay, I just heard a loud bang out here. It's the middle of the night. Sounded like it was coming from the kitchen. Hello? Oh! Hello? Is there somebody in here? So I just captured something else on tape. While I was actually taking the tape, I did not notice it at all, but you go ahead and take a look at it and tell me what you think. Okay, I just heard a really loud noise coming up here from the same place where all the other stuff has been going on. Like something was dragging across the floor. Turn on the lights, like everybody says. Okay, come on. I know I heard something. There's nothing here. Turn on this light down here. Okay, I am up here where all the different, like, scary activity has happened, and I'm hearing what sounds like somebody walk around on the floorboards. As I'm up here, I can feel, like, the pressure of steps landing around me. I don't really know what's going on. It just seems pretty crazy to me. I don't know. This is not what I signed up for when I got this house. Oh, s***! Come on. Come on, what was that? Holy shit. Is there somebody in here, or was that actually my fucking grandmother? Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. The fucking robe is sitting there on the floor. Are you kidding me? Holy shit.
Estamos aquí en la casa de mi bisabuela. Se fue la...
¿Qué es eso?
Se fue la luz. Esa es la casita. Porque...
Y mi mamá...
Espérense. Y mi mamá y mi abuela se fueron al Oxxo a comprar velas por eso. Por lo que pasó de que se fue la luz. Y pues... Estamos aquí. Esas son las... Mi abuelito. Espérense. No sean chillones. No va a pasar nada. Y esas son las cenizas de mi bisabuelo, porque pues desgraciadamente él ya falleció. Y el baño está allá. El baño, mi hermano quiere hacer pipí, pero el baño está allá. Y mi abuela nos dijo que cuidáramos. Mi abuelo nos dijo que cuidáramos aquí su casa en lo que ellas iban. Pero espérense. Pero pues el problema es que aquí no sabemos. Y pues no tengan miedo. No pasa nada. Abuelito, ¿estás aquí? Preséntame.
Nosotros
somos tus
nietos.